You pulled out a 489? Oh my gosh, what is wrong with y'all? Alright, I have more hand than everybody. This should be fun. I'll be alright. Alright, I can't see. Can't see through the cockpit. I want to say GBR Kaiser or GBR and Winnie. GBR Winnie and I worked on this car. I'm gone. I'm gone. Like, they can't keep up. I'm not a bully. They were bringing, like, these cars that they handled, so I brought a car that didn't handle as well. They just handled better than theirs, by a little bit. Plus, I know how good this car is, so, like, eh. I don't have to tune anymore. It's good. Hey, they're still going through that little chicane right there, and I'm just flying down the street now. The one that we originally built was the Forza Edition one. Big fat boy. Gosh, you guys 15 seconds on these fuckers. And fine. 19 seconds on these fuckers. It was not intentional. I was trying to make it fair. No, I bring in a car that was similar. 19.9 seconds behind me when I finished. Oh wow, I was running more than 11 seconds faster than second place.